Hello guys, welcome to Project Snowblind. This is just gameplay of the game because this game is really old and I just have it on my computer. So I'm just gonna make a gameplay of all the missions and stuff, I guess.
My character.
War. We're sitting on a 10-ton powder keg, and every minute you.
Oh wait, what happened to the audio? It's not in sync. It's not in sync.
As much ammo as you can and keep firing!
What do you want me to do? Okay. Between the chopper and stuff. Oh, they're over the wall. Great Wall of China.
Oops. You got my back, right?
They have funny death animations.
Area looks secure.
Go on ahead,
you'll patrol.
Go, go, go!
Oh, that's how you punch.
All of us don't get killed.
Okay, thanks for the advice. Save room. Okay, get to know. Okay, let me know. No, we dead. Grenade. Oh Jesus, what was that? Ah. Okay. Wait, I'm already a fucker. Here they come. It's a Oh god, that was weird. Shooting through walls and stuff.
The water's cracked. Good work.
Enemy movement in the base. Coordinate at the next objective mark.
Go. Reload.
This area is secure. Keep moving.
Okie dokie. Oh, this guy running. It's not secure. Oh god, I got injured by a whole grenade. Time to go up here. I'm gonna punch that crate.
We got reports of Republic forces on the perimeter. Let's stay alert and not take any unnecessary chances.
Wait, I thought I killed you. Crouch. Use 50 caliber. 50 cal mayhem. Oh Jesus, I'm almost dead. Okay, this is a 50 cal. First, toss some frags. Got him.
Republic helicopters, take cover!
Uh-oh. Who knows? Oh no, I'm low on health. What are you doing? He's doing that 50 cal. Down in the sky, please. Got him. Oh my god, the flares. See you later. You stupid. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Project Snowblind. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Please like, subscribe, and comment below, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.